Today we're making Korean beef fried rice.
Starting with a ribeye, this marinade is simple, but packed with flavor. Outside on the Cuisinart XL360 griddle, sear your beef at the base of the volcano. Day-old rice, soy sauce, vegetables, and kimchi. Beginner's luck on the egg toss and scramble 3 eggs. Add some gochujang and combine with your beef. Finish with sesame seeds and green onion. This recipe is extremely forgiving, but always hits the spot.
That is incredible.